horses didn't see the difference between the colt's foot and dandelion. That was quite peculiar.
Over. Leave. Milady. That's how they greet beautiful women in the West.
Ooh. Wow. Impressive.
Welcome back from the raid. I heard you pillaged well.
Yeah, it was really good.
Was there something in particular I could help you with?
Yes, yes. There is one tiny question. You still have that farm, don't you?
I do. Biggest one in Nordheim.
And it's still going very well?
Always going good.
Yes, so that's what I wanted to talk to you about, because, you know, I dig you. I always have and always will. And I really admire you for what you have accomplished.
Thank you, Arvid. That's great. Skål.
Skål to Arvid.
Skål.
So I thought I'd challenge you to a holmgang.
What? Holmgang?
Yes, and then the winner can take over the loser's property and wife and stuff. Because that's how the rules are, isn't it, Olav? Chieftain Olav?
That's right, what you say there is right.
But you don't own anything, Arvid.
But that's how the rules are, and it would be stupid of me not to take advantage of it.
But I built up everything with my own hands from nothing.
Yeah, and I really respect you for that. But still, I, Arvid, hereby challenge Olvar to a holmgang.